Today, I'm gonna show you how you can find Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. And when I say Godfrey, I'm talking about the first Elden Lord, the physical shape, not the spirit, because the spirit, I already show you how you can get that guy, and probably most of you already defeat that guy. Now, you will want to be here to defeat Maliket. If you don't know how to be here, don't worry, I already have a video on my channel of how you can unlock the altar, of the dragon altar. And if you didn't reach this location, unfortunately you cannot find Godfrey. But if you are at the end of the game and you already defeat this guy, you will be teleported at the Lion Del, it's called the capital, I never know how to pronounce them, sorry about that, the capital of Ash. Yes, the capital as you know it is not anymore, and it will be in this shape full of ash. This is ash, yes, and this is the capital. Let's see what is the name. I just want to see it on the screen. Lion Del, bro, give me the name. I always forget that name. Lion Del. Okay, now I'm gonna show you exactly the path that you have to take after you gonna unlock the capital of Ash. And this is the only way of how you can meet the one of the most badass bosses that you gonna encounter in this game. And this is just yet before you gonna meet the late the biggest boss in the game. And you know what, you have to take this elevator. It will be down for you if you'll be here for the first time. You'll have to take this elevator and you'll have to fight another boss. But trust me, this is a piece of cake compared to the Godfrey. I don't want to scare you because, yeah, you can beat the Godfrey like you just beat the spirit. It's about the same. That's why, yeah. After I defeat this guy, I don't want to bore you with the fight, because if you want to see it, I already have it on my channel. So if you want to see how I defeat this guy and how I got his beautiful armor, again, I have a video on my channel with that. I have a video on my channel with almost everything until this point. So if you get lost, I cannot make a video of 1 hour long of how you can get Godfrey, but I'm going to show you the basics and I'm give you some hints of how you can find him. So let's move on. After you're going to defeat this guy, you'll want to take this path to the, this is the capital. This is where we are right now. Let me show exact the location. From the capital of Ash, you'll be at the Air to Tree Sanctuary, and you'll want to be to the Queen Bedchamber. Bedchamber it's called? Bedroom, bedchamber, something like that. You have to climb to this branch, and you'll want to keep moving right over here. Pretty basic stuff. So, beautiful sight. The tree is burning. Everything is perfect. And yes, I'm gonna leave you with a little cutscene after we're gonna find the way to the Godfrey. A really awesome scene. And here we'll have another grace that we have to take really fast. This is the famous bed, the Queen Bedchamber. And you'll get that incantation. I think it's an incantation. You'll get this one. Earth Tree Hill, and now you'll see another big big stairs that you have to climb, and you'll meet your god right over there, your lord, your first Elden Lord. And from now on, I wish you good luck. The next video, it will be how I beat this guy, because yeah, I have to struggle to beat him right now, and I'm gonna release a video of how I did that. This is recorded after the patch 1.03, I think is the latest one. So, at this moment, so, yeah, my sword is nerfed, but, yeah. I'm gonna leave you with this cutscene. I want to thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell, and yes, this will be Godfrey, the physical shape. Look at Morgoth, bro. Look how it looks right now. Thank you. Bye.
Didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold? Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. to be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.